Ballet arabesque. Basic pose in ballet is a position of the body in a profile supporting on one leg, which can be straight or demi-plié, with the working leg extended behind at the right angle to it, and the arms held in vigorous positions. The shoulders must be held square to the line of the direction. Fingertips and toes held to the longest form possible line. For more ballet, subscribe and visit jacklyndougherty.com. Much love, Jacklyn Dougherty and Joni Dougherty.